Apple cider vinegar is very beneficial to our health. It stands out mainly because it helps treat skin problems like wrinkles, pimples, and acne. Enzymes, pectin and trace elements are substances that make this vinegar so beneficial to our health. Only good quality apple cider vinegar contains these beneficial substances. How do you choose a quality apple cider vinegar? For starters, it must be made with organic apples. Secondly, it should not be filtered or pasteurized. If it's not, you should be able to see a cloudiness at the bottom of the container that proves that the vinegar didn't go through chemical processes that destroyed its nutrients. You can only find this type of high-quality apple cider vinegar on the internet or in good health food stores. Wrinkles apple vinegar helps to remove our skin's dead cells, because it contains alpha hydroxides, natural substances found in several different types of fruits, including apples. Apply a little diluted apple cider vinegar on your wrinkles and let it sit for 30 minutes before rinsing it off. In 6 weeks you will be able to see the difference. Acne and pimples. Apple cider vinegar also contains antibacterial, antifungal, and antiviral substances that help prevent skin infections. It opens our skin pores, making the treatment more effective when treating acne and pimples. Furthermore, it helps regulate our pH levels, that keep our skin from being too oily or too dry. Here is how to cleanse your skin using apple cider vinegar. Mix equal quantities of water and apple cider vinegar. Remember to shake the mixture before using it. Since it's highly acidic, it's important to mix it with water in order to prevent skin irritation. You can gradually increase the amount of vinegar used in this mixture as your skin gets used to it. Before using this product on your face, test it on a small area of your body and wait to see if you have an allergic reaction. To remove makeup and other impurities, apply this apple cider vinegar tonic using a small piece of cotton. Always be careful around your eyes, they should not be exposed to the vinegar. After 5 minutes, wash your face with warm water, especially after the first time it is applied. If you do not have any reaction, next time you won't need to wash your face. This remedy can be used on any area of your body that has acne. It's recommended that you apply this mixture at night. In about 5 days you should be able to see the first results when you look in the mirror.